So, you're saying Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, why would the Traveler give our worst enemy the light?
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet, but I know where to find out. Welcome. Guardian, it's good to see you back in the tower. We'll need everyone for the fight ahead. Life changes very quickly in the last city. Before you join your fellow Guardians in the field, take the time to review past events on the timeline. Understanding the path that brought us here is the best way to equip yourself for what's to come. As any warlock might tell you, a little insight can level the playing field. Hive legend tells us Savathun was born on a far-off planet where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Savathun herself doesn't know. What that is, we're going to find out. With the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past. It'll be risky using the relic this way. Which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready. This is how we stop Savathun, Guardian. I know it. Carry the light with you. What have you learned, God?
Hey, Bird, careful.
Savathun has turned into a complicated adversary. Now that we share the...
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first, we will tell the most cunning sibling of a cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss. We will feed her fear and pride. We will say, young Sithona, the end is coming. Great cataclysm. A god wave. In the sky, there is only death. But salvation lies in the deep. Lead your sisters down. Your coming will spare their short lives. And you will be reborn. The Witch Queen.
Tricked. The Hive were lied to.
So, the Hive God of Lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the Traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the Travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the Witness. Take the Familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the Traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else, on her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her. Loyalty to the Vanguard does not go unrewarded. Be our eyes.
the Traveler! Ikora, the Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We're in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem. It's not too late. I can feel it.
Now that the Traveler sees what Sabathun is doing, why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual. Protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Whatever you see, don't let it distract you from stopping the ritual.
Arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing stronger. Remember the plan, Guardian. Stop the ritual by whatever means necessary. Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
Okay.
The ritual is happening at the top of the fortress. We need to find a way up.
Thank you. You're back. What a surprise. Only joking. This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, every thought whispered. I keep and count them all. Remember that. I'm so glad you're here to see this. I'm so glad you're here to see this.
Thank you.
where's her ghost?
The same for you. Don't you ever get tired of it? Don't you want to escape? Little ghost, you were asked to accept the darkness, asked to turn against your cousins, asked to defy the will of the Traveler. My ghosts make no concessions. We serve the Traveler's true interests.
No concessions? How stupid do you think I am? You and your siblings, you killed my friends! I remember Crota and the Great Disaster. I remember Oryx and the Taken. I'll never forget what happened to Sagira, to Osiris. I would die before I ever chose to help the Hive.
Try.
spell. Savathun is spinning a web around the Traveler. We have to free it. The tethers are coming from those towers. Find a way to reach them.
What do you think you're going to do? You can't stop this. I know it goes against your nature, but you can still lose grace.
Show her the memory, Guardian.
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first.
What is this? How did you...
We will tell the most cunning sibling of the Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
No. No, that's not what happened. The Traveler never came to us. We were forced to choose the deep. How could I have missed this? So now you want to play games? Then let's play.
Spell's almost broken.
Really think?
Thank you.
wizards. On those wizards.
Thank you. Isn't this interesting? I miscalculated. So did you, Guardian. So protective of your traveler that you wouldn't let me keep it safe. But the witness is coming. The game is yours to play now. Yours to win or lose. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
No. Where did her ghost go?
Guardian, I just got the message. The Traveler is back in the last city. Is it done? Is Savathun?
She's dead. But her ghost got away.
Good enough. Hold your position. The Hidden are coming to secure the remains. Good work, Guardian. You did the right thing.
Now what?
Now, we prepare for the witness and stop the next collapse.
Than life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death. Enough life. You have no pieces left to place. The game is over. Do not be afraid. Your pale heart holds the key. This time, there is no escape.
Guardian, you've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us, preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go, aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war to come. Stronger than